Dear students, welcome to virtual classroom of Municipal Corporation of Greater Mumbai. I am Sri Kumar. The class is for 9th standard students. Subject is mathematics. Let me begin the class.
Dear students, the topic is polynomial. Polynomial is not a new term for you. You have got idea about what is meant by polynomial from your previous years, especially from 7th standard. The introduction of polynomial happened while talking about algebraic expressions. When algebraic expressions came into your studies, it was about what is an algebraic expression. For that question, we answered that when we started using English alphabets along with what we say numbers, because normally whenever we talk about mathematics, numbers come in our mind. For example, if you are writing 2x, it is a number and an alphabet, and it becomes an algebraic expression. 2x plus 1 becomes an algebraic expression. And in that class, I mean in the previous year, you studied 2 as a coefficient, which gives a little more efficiency to the x, and x was termed as, or even now it is named as, variable, because its value can be anything. And this we understood as constant, because it cannot have any other value, it is 1. That was one set of study you did at that time. Then you studied about a concept of another aspect of learning. It was about terms in an expression. This one, 2x, is a term. It's a term. And 1 is another term, though it is a constant. Suppose that there is an expression like 3x square plus 2x plus 1, there are 3 terms. So we understood what are terms over here. And if there are 3 terms, we named such algebraic expression as trinomial. First time nomial came, and we are in polynomials now. When expressions are having more than 3 terms, we named it as polynomial, or more nomials are there, and polynomial can be more than 2 or more than 2 can be named as polynomial. Monomial is a single expression term like this. So this is the history of the topic. In fact, something more you learned in the class, it was about sometimes the expression can be like this. Sometimes the expression can be 3x cube plus 2x square plus x plus 3. It can be a polynomial like this, and all are having a variable here, x here, and here is a constant, no variable. And these things which are written as index are named as the power of the polynomial. And maximum power over here is 3, here it is 2, here it is 1, and here it is a constant. So power of a polynomial is related to it. Another thing you studied, because math is like that, you have a connection with whatever you learned in the previous. Whenever you wrote x cube, you said this as power or index, and you studied in the lesson indices about the rules of or laws of indices. You also studied about what will happen if it is x raised to 0, it is equal to 1. A raised to 0 is equal to 1. This also you have studied. All these are previous knowledge having connection with this topic, which is named as again as polynomial. This is also polynomial. Well, you know about coefficient, variable, power, term, monomial, binomial, trinomial. Abhi aur kya hai polynomial mein? That is the quest over here. We are going to learn more about more aspects of polynomial. When will you say that when will you say that an expression as polynomial? There are certain conditions in which you can say an algebraic expression as a polynomial. The condition is that If there is the condition is saying that, for example, if the index, just now I told you the power, if the index is somewhat like this, for example, y raised to, for example, y raised to half plus 5. Here the power of y is 1 upon 2. It is not a whole number. Such a expression is not named as polynomial. Understood? If the expression is something like this, y raised to minus 1 minus 3, this is also not a polynomial because the power of y is minus 1. So in the case of polynomials, you cannot have the power as a fraction or power as minus 1. It should be whole number. Whole number in the sense that from 0 to any other number. Okay, so this is another basic thing you should remember in connection with polynomial. What can be named as polynomial and what can be categorized as polynomial. Okay, so that way it is. We will go ahead. What is there in the textbook is very important. With the help of a textual example, okay, you can get the idea. If there are only one term, it is monomial, two term, it is binomial, three term, it is a trinomial. It is given very clearly in page 37 of your textbook is giving a chart. I am not wasting time by reproducing it because limited time videos are good for you. Bada bada video banayega to aapko bhi pura dekhne ka interest nahi aayega. Page number 37 स्टार्टिंग में आपको एक चार्ट मिलेगा जिसमें आपको मोनोमियल बाइनोमियल ट्राइनोमियल जो कुछ मैंने बताया उधर तक आपको समझ में आएगा. अनदर कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ पॉलिनोमियल व्हाट यू हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड इज अबाउट डिग्री ऑफ पॉलिनोमियल. डिग्री ऑफ पॉलिनोमियल, डिग्री ऑफ पॉलिनोमियल इज प्योरली कनेक्टेड विद द पावर ऑफ पॉलिनोमियल. डिग्री ऑफ पॉलिनोमियल इज नथिंग बट the highest power of the variable is called degree of that polynomial. Highest power, ye word aapko yaad rakhna hai. Highest power. For example, if there is an expression 2x raised to 7 minus 5x plus 9, then its highest power in this case is equal to 7. So the degree of this polynomial, we say that this is a polynomial with degree 7. So aap puchte honge, if it is something, a simple constant is given like 10, is it a polynomial? Yes, it is a polynomial. Why? It can be, it is a constant within polynomial, but it can be expressed as 10 into x raised to 0. I told you earlier a raised to 0 is equal to 1, so it is equal to 10 raised to 1, 10 into 1, which is equal to 10. So as it is having an index 0 here, we will say that the degree of a non-zero constant, this is a non-zero constant, it's a constant and not zero also, so this is having a degree of this polynomial is equal to degree of a constant other than 0. Degree is equal to 0 in this case. Very rarely, आपको नहीं है और आपको next year भी नहीं है, ऐसा कुछ polynomial आपको नहीं आने वाला है जिसमें more than one variable है. फिर भी आपके textbook में एक example दिया है, 3m cube n6 plus 7m square and n cube माइनस एम एन, और पूछा गया है कि इसका डिग्री क्या है, व्हाट इज़ द डिग्री ऑफ दिस पॉलिनोमियल. सो नॉर्मली अभी तक क्या बताया, सिंगल वेरिएबल, इसके अंदर टू वेरिएबल एम भी है एन भी है, सो वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट व्हाट इज़ द डिग्री ऑफ द पॉलिनोमियल बाय एडिंग द पावर्स. दैट मीन्स यू विल एड 3 + 6 इन द फर्स्ट term, which is equal to 9, and second term 2 + 3, which is equal to 5, and this is maximum. So we will say that degree of this polynomial Just for your knowledge and for one more question, if it comes, degree of this particular polynomial is 9 because this 6 plus 3 is equal to 9. इतना ही आपको याद रखना है. Further आप 11th standard में maths पढ़ते हैं तो उधर होएगा. Okay, so you are having all this knowledge with you, which is very important for fundamental aspect of a polynomial. Okay, now another concept of polynomial is coming here. What is that? It is about writing from degree. We are going to, according to the degree, we have named the polynomials as linear polynomial, quadratic polynomial, and cubic polynomial. इसमें भी कुछ wonderful कुछ या special कुछ नहीं है. Linear polynomial is having degree के ऊपर classify किया है नाम डालने के लिए 1. Quadratic will be having degree 2. Cubic will be having degree 3. इतना आपको समझना है. Okay. Now normally when we write polynomial ax plus b format में लिखते हैं, b will be a constant in this case and it is a linear polynomial. If you are having a format ax square bx plus c, वो इसमें आ गया. Where square आ गया and this is a b c are constant. Here it will work as a coefficient. Here it will work as constant. And this ax square bx plus c is a polynomial in degree 2, and this way we write its standard form. Many term use kiya, standard form of writing. And tisra humko aisa likh sakte hai ax cube, ye kuch bhi ho sakta hai, plus bx square plus cx plus d, aise likh ke ja sakte hai. So this became example for a cubic polynomial where the degree is equal to 3, and this is again a standard form of cubic polynomial. तो जब आप सोचेंगे standard form बोलेगा तो ऐसा बहुत सारे form भी है क्या? है, बहुत सारे form है. ठीक है, ये वीडियो में वो भी आपको बताता हूँ. वी कैन से अबाउट स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म फर्स्ट, विच ऑलरेडी यू नो नाउ. स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म कैसे होता है? स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म ऑफ ए पॉलिनोमियल, जब स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म में पॉलिनोमियल को लिखना है तो जैसे अभी हम लिख के आ रहा था वैसे ही लिखेंगे. आई नीड टू टेक एन एग्जाम्पल. सपोज हियर इज ए पॉलिनोमियल. पॉलिनोमियल आपको मिल जाता है. पॉलिनोमियल को पी डालते हैं, पी ऑफ एक्स. एक्स वेरिएबल वाला एक पॉलिनोमियल है, इसलिए उसका नाम पी ऑफ एक्स बोला. एंड क्या दिया है? ऐसा कुछ दिया है, एक्स माइनस 3x स्क्वायर प्लस 5 प्लस एक्स 4. तो आपको थोड़ा डिस्टर्ब हो गया, ये क्या पॉलिनोमियल है? स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म नहीं लिख रहे, कुछ तो गड़बड़ दिख रहा है ना. तो स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म तभी बोलेंगे व्हेन वी राइट इट इन द ऑर्डर ऑफ डिक्रीजिंग डिग्री. तो मुझे इसको रीराइट करना पड़ेगा. कैसा लिखना पड़ेगा? आई विल राइट एक्स रेज टू 4 माइनस 3 एक्स रेज टू 2. 3 वाला दिया नहीं है. देन प्लस एक्स प्लस 5. तो थोड़ा हमको समझ में आया, दिस इज ओके. एक्स फोर एक्स स्क्वायर एक्स प्लस 5. फिर डिस्टर्बेंस क्या आया? वेर इज द पावर ऑफ 3? देर इज नो वेरिएबल शोइंग पावर ऑफ 3. सो वी हैव ए मेथड ऑफ राइटिंग. व्हाट वी हैव रिटन इज एज इट इज गॉन. दिस इज कॉल्ड स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म ऑफ पॉलिनोमियल. देन वी आर मिसिंग एन इंडेक्स हियर. सो देर इज अनदर फॉर्म ऑफ पॉलिनोमियल वेर वी टेक केयर ऑफ इंडेक्स एंड वी कॉल सच पॉलिनोमियल, सच वे ऑफ प्रेजेंटिंग पॉलिनोमियल एज इंडेक्स फॉर्म. क्यों इंडेक्स फॉर्म हो गया? हम इंडेक्स को इंपॉर्टेंस दिया. तो यही पॉलिनोमियल को अगर इंडेक्स फॉर्म में लिखने जाएगा, व्हाट वी विल डू? वी विल राइट एक्स रेस टू 4. करेक्ट, हमको वो एक्स रेस टू 3 वाला नहीं है, उसका वो प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व करने के लिए वी विल राइट 0 इंटू एक्स रेस टू 3 या एक्स टू द पावर ऑफ 3. वैल्यू तो नहीं है बट पोजिशन मिल गया. वॉट इज दैट पोजिशन? द पोजिशन ऑफ पावर. ओके, देन वी विल राइट व्हाट इज गिवन. सॉरी, देन वी विल राइट माइनस 3 एक्स स्क्वायर plus x plus 5. So we have become successful in writing index form of that same polynomial. So standard form is there, index form is there for writing the polynomial. There is another form which is named as coefficient form. और नाम से ही पता चलता है वो क्या form है, coefficient. All these expressions, all the terms are having its own coefficient. If you think about the coefficient in this case, here it must be 1, when there is nothing it is 1, here 0, here coefficient is minus 3, here is 1 and this is constant. So we will simply write down the coefficient form, we will only pick up the coefficient and write. Coefficient form of writing a polynomial is simply 1, value nahi, but you are writing the coefficient, 1, comma dalenge, ye to hai nahi, then you will be writing a minus 3, then you will be writing here again 0, sorry I am going wrong. So we wrote it in the form of index form. There is one more form of writing, one more way of writing the polynomial, that is named as coefficient form. Coefficient form, as the name indicates, it must be connected with the coefficient. Here the coefficient is 1, when there is no coefficient it is 1, here it is 0, here it is minus 3, here it is 1 again, here the last one is a constant. So we will write 1, comma 0, comma minus 3, comma 1, comma 5. So this becomes coefficient form of representation of polynomial. तो हम किधर से किधर पहुंचा? We started with the algebraic expression. From there we ourselves remembered the concept of coefficient, variable, power, term, then monomial, binomial, trinomial, then the degree of a polynomial. From the degree of polynomial we reached to the concept of what way, the linear polynomial, quadratic polynomial and cubic polynomial, etc., depending on the degrees. And now we know about the standard form, index form and coefficient form of polynomial. Itna knowledge aapko baar baar read karke samajh mein aane ke baad aapko exercise number 3.1, which is very simple, you will do that. Okay, the next video will be on the rest of the chapter, which will be talking about operations on polynomial. It is a little large and I need to go fast in that case in order to fix your video in a small into few minutes. So at that time I will be very quickly using coefficient, index, standard form, that one degree and all those things. So you should cope up with my speed. For that sake I would request you to be very clear about this thing so that it will be easy for you to understand. The rest of the things or rest of the things in the chapter is very important for next year also. Okay, thank you.
Now click on the subscription button below to subscribe the channel, then the bell button to get the notifications of the new videos. Thank you.